This is our first time in our 15th year doing this event, that we're here in Minneapolis. And I hope all the people aren't in St. Paul waiting for us somewhere. But, you know, we've been on radio and on television with this event, so let's hope that our compadres and comadres are waking up and saying, hey, we got a place to go. But listen, thanks to all of you. Here are our sponsors, of course, U.S. Bank, Jose Martinez, U.S. Bank. And the Minnesota Twins are not here. Miguel must be warming up for the playoffs, because I haven't heard from Miguel. Just hope he's okay. But and also our main sponsors, La Raza, 97.5 FM, and Telemundo Minnesota. You know, there are sponsors also, along with Latino American Today. So, no, this is our first time here, and I love the venue. I love the chandelier. They don't have the chandelier at Neighborhood House. Abby, can we get the chandelier at Neighborhood House? And of course, Abby Dominguez is here from the Neighborhood House. You know, the Wellsville Center, where we were for many years. But we thought we'd give Minneapolis a try. And so we've got a couple things happening. At noon, we're going to have our Hispanic Heritage Awards presentations. And then at 1 o'clock, we have the very famous Kiko Rangel y Los Amigos. They're coming here live. I think they're on a flight from Vegas. They're going to parachute out right over here and land on the roof, and then they're going to play for us. And then at 2 o'clock, we have this wonderful dance group, Mi Peru. They're going to be here. So we got a nice, fun-filled day. And some of our guests are arriving here. So, you know, enjoy yourselves. How's it? Is it too cold in here? Is it too warm? Or somebody had their coats on. Next year we'll have somebody selling serapes here. That'll be, of course, our friends here from the National Guard are here. Yes. Our wonderful guys. How about a hand for the guard? Yeah. And Minnesota Housing is here. Henry? Oh, Henry's talking to some ladies. Okay, Henry's here. And then we got the USTA, our tennis friends, our friend from the tennis world. Ordway Theater. Ordway Theater's here. And that beautiful play in the Heights. We were at their play in the Heights. It's beautiful. And we have a special program on the 30th. They're going to be featuring David Gonzalez, right? A special program for the families. I believe at 11 a.m. We'll be promoting that. And then the DNR is here. The DNR. Yeah, our Parks and Trails. Yeah, they're here. And they're wonderful people. Working with them and looking forward to some things. And our friends from Wells Fargo Education Financial Services are with us. And then we have the FBI testers. Yeah, it's a great opportunity. You know, for any mothers and daughters, they've got a great program over there about, and it's all about eating. You can't beat that, right? They're gonna pay you to eat something. Wow. I mean, that's a hell of a deal. So if you're interested in that, mothers with children, they do a lot of testing and on some of our food products and others. So if you want to see them. And then, of course, our new friend, Isaac Contreras, with Keller Williams. Keller Williams Realty. And he wants you to buy a couple houses for him today or something. And then how about Aubrey's Boutique? Aubrey's Boutique, a big dress designer, Yesenia, is new in the business. She just opened up over in West St. Paul, and you know, it could be one of our future stars in the style business, and so we're always happy. And we already mentioned, of course, U.S. Bank, but in our bank, we have our friends from the Red Cross, American Red Cross. How about a hand for all they're doing? Wow. I mean, when it rains, it pours, right? But you know, we want to talk about something. The Red Cross is, of course, our friends in Mexico. And our friends in Puerto Rico. I mean, these are things that haven't happened, especially in Puerto Rico, for over 100 years. They haven't had a catastrophe like this. And then, of course, you count Houston, and then you start talking about all the things that have happened in Florida, too. It's really a time that an organization like the American Red Cross stands out. So, if anyone's interested in donating to either Puerto Rico today or Mexico, the city, they have their booth right here in this other room here. And, you know, God bless all those folks. And I think today we should really, you know, as we're enjoying our fiesta, maybe think about those poor folks and what they're going through. It's pretty much unimaginable. And then at the same time, talking about insurance, we have a Tony Torres with Farm Bureau Insurance. Right, Tony? Hi, Tony. And then I think we have our friends from St. Paul Schools. How about St. Paul Schools? Yeah, they're here. Our friends. We don't have the Minneapolis school system, but we have St. Paul's. Interesting. Okay. Well, they go anywhere, folks. They're out the market, right? And then I think around our corner we have Pastor Caranas with the Iglesia in a beautiful group. Pastor, give me the whole name. You got a long name. Cristo para todas las naciones. Oh, God bless you, Pastor. I need a couple of prayers. So give me a couple extra ones today if you can. You know, have them in a good way. But anyway, so and then we have our schools of Catholic Schools of Excellence. They're here, and then our award winner is a Risen Christ. So that's kind of our group here. We're hoping for our live people to come here soon. But thank you all for being here and have a wonderful day. We'll be back with you with entertainment and things. Thanks. Here, wondering about their families in Puerto Rico and that type of thing. We mentioned they haven't been able to get old. So we have our Red Cross representative here with some helpful hints. So if we could just pay attention a little, we're going to have Carrie Carlson guests here, who's going to give us some information on trying to help us do that. Carrie?
Hello. First and foremost, after disasters, we want to make sure that people are safe, and we understand that a number of people have not been able to connect with family members, either from the earthquake in Mexico, Hurricane Maria in Puerto Rico, or some people also have family in the Virgin Islands, and we have a number of resources that can help people connect, including our Safe and Well website that's available in English and Spanish, and that's something that at the Red Cross shelters that we have, through the American Red Cross in Puerto Rico and the islands, that's something that people there are can connect with. We also have information through the U.S. Department of State for people that are trying to connect with citizens, or if they're with the Mexican, if they're in Mexico, we have some additional information because our partners with the Mexican Red Cross are responding. So if people have any questions, please come and see us over at the table, and we'll get you those resources, and we're happy to help. I know this is just heartbreaking for everyone who is trying to connect with family. So, thank you.